Simplify the given question. Note that when the derivative of function